Marcy's Law for North Dakota is a nonpartisan issue. In this world of partisan politics, this is an opportunity for all of us to work together and do better for North Dakota crime victims. 2016 is our year. Crime victims deserve constitutional protections, and a vote for Marcy's Law for North Dakota will enshrine these fundamental rights into our Constitution. I thank you all so much again for being here, and we are proud and honored. It is our high honor to work on this initiative for all of North Dakotans and for us to deliver more than 44,000 signatures of fellow North Dakotans to the Secretary of State's office. Crime victims need constitutional protections. What is the purpose of the Constitution? It is to protect fundamental rights of the people of our state. Marcy's Law for North Dakota cannot, does not, and will not ever diminish the rights of the accused criminal defendants. That was very important for all of us in the coalition. I said these are fundamental rights for all of us. Any one of us at any time can become a crime victim.